So my summer started today, and I've been playing a lot of badminton. We're gonna badminton it up. Let's turn badminton into a verb. Work it. Badminton it. I'm super good. I don't even think the camera can, like, see either of us.
No. So this just sees this random, like...
Yeah.
What the hell? I came back and swung at my own leg.
It's your fault.
Yep.
We're not all on frame.
No, we're not.
Hello, girls. It's Wednesday, and I'm in my backyard today because I didn't feel like recording inside, and it's kind of nice out. So today I got out of school, which is amazing. I'm finally out. It's awesome because sorry for my dogs. They're kind of growling in the background. So annoying. Okay. It's awesome because I'm out of school, but it's also not awesome because I don't get to see my play production kids and stuff every day. Hey. Oh, these are my dogs. Hey. Ah. Okay. So today is awesome because I got out of school, even though it has its drawbacks too. Okay. Like, the past 3 days have been really super sunny, and then I woke up today and it was all gray and ugly, so that's kind of sad. So when I saw that the sun had come out a little, I got excited. This is my backyard. I have a seesaw that I bought when I was in, it was the summer before my freshman year, so like 2 years ago-ish. And I bought it because I had never been on one before. Back there, that's Hogwarts. I made Hogwarts with a friend in pottery class like 2 years ago. And just some garden shots. My other dog, Kodiak. My question for today, I don't have my dice out here, so I'll roll them when I get back in my house. My question is, what's your favorite, like, summertime thing to do? Like, do you like to go swimming a lot, or, you know, whatever? Lauren, your album, I'm excited for the new Moaning Myrtles album. And Christina, have fun recording your album in Iowa. It was good seeing you last week, and I can't wait until we're together for like 4 days or something next weekend. I'm excited for that, for the gathering, the YouTube gathering, and for your other concert. I'm actually bringing I'm bringing like, I don't know, 3 or 4, maybe more people from like my school and play production and stuff. So you're going to meet some of my play production friends, which is sort of cool. Leanne, it looks like you had an awesome time at all your events and such this last weekend. It's like my sneezy video again, except that's actually what my sneeze sounds like. I think I have like allergies and stuff from being outside too much the last 2 days. But yeah, apparently my dog does too. I just realized that my Carl's name is Camera. I just realized that my camera's name is Carl, just like Shawna's or Nanalu's is, and she talks about that on a group of friends. I'll link to her in the sidebar. Actually, that wasn't a shameless excuse to plug Shawna. I actually did just realize that my camera says Carl. Haley, I hope you're having a fantastic time in London, France. I actually don't remember when you come home. I'm sad you couldn't meet Jerry and Rosianna and Allie and Lily, and you got to see Alex and Charlie, which is cool. I'll see you tomorrow, Haley. Wearing my hobbit pants. They remind me of something a hobbit would wear.